just taping it while he's walking. Got it?
To go through tonight before we dismiss these wrestlers. We want to recognize the class of 2016 Hall of Fame inductees, and we'll have them come to the center of the mat for recognition. Henry Melody. Mr. Ed Conklin. And our tournament director and DIAA executive committee chairman, Buddy Lloyd. And rounding out the class of 2016, Roy Whitby. These are Hall of Fame most recent class of inductees. We have another Hall of Fame from the National Federation of High Schools Hall of Fame, Jack Holloway, inducted this year.
Is that him?
We have a longtime coach that's retiring from wrestling this year.
From William Penn.
Mr. Warren Dooley, if you come to the center.
From William Penn.
Warren has coached wrestling for 29 years.
William Penn.
13 years of William Penn. He retired from the ranks of wrestling coaches. He's going to continue to coach football and baseball. And the DIAA Board of Directors has established the DIAA Lifetime Achievement Award to honor individuals who have made outstanding contributions to high school athletics in Delaware. Tonight, on behalf of the DIAA Executive Director, Tommy Neubauer, will be presenting an award to Sussex Central coach, Bill Schulthaler. Bill has coached wrestling at Sussex Central since 1976. During that time, the coach and his staff have helped hundreds of young athletes, molded many individual state champions, winning two dual meet team titles, and accumulating a state record of 434 dual meet victories. For these and for the other outstanding accomplishments, DIAA is honored to present this award to Bill Schulthaler. Now also at this time, Sussex County District 5 Councilman Rob Arnett will make a presentation to Bill Schulthaler. Please welcome Councilman Arnett.
Well, it's an honor to be here today. As a wrestling father and a father of a wrestler that is here today, we are amongst champions about to be recognized and earned, yes? So, but I have to tell you that we are amongst a legend. A legend is about to retire. Champions are made, but legends are never forgotten. himself on behalf. Of 220,000 people in our county, and really this entire state. This Delaware wrestling family is what this is really all about. It's a proclamation. Proclamation to honor. I'm going to look right at you. Because this is for you. To honor Sussex Central High School wrestling coach, Phil Schulteis. Whereas the Sussex County Council wishes to recognize Sussex County citizens for their outstanding accomplishments and contributions to their community. And whereas Coach Phil Schulteis has been an instrumental force in shaping the minds and bodies of countless students as coach of the Sussex Central High School wrestling team for the past 42 years. Think about it, 42 years. Whereas Coach Schulteis will retire from the mat on Saturday, this day, February 25th, 2017, a storied career, earning a state record 432 wins and two state champions, the last of which came in 2017. A lifetime of coaching achievements. And whereas Coach Schulteis is an institution in the high school wrestling community, having shepherded the Sussex Central program through 15, listen to these numbers, through 15 principals, 9 athletic directors, and countless students since taking the reins from Herm Bastianelli, the only other individual to coach Sussex Central High School and its precursor, the former George High School. And whereas Coach Schulteis has epitomized the role of counselor and coach throughout his career by consistently demonstrating the values of honesty, integrity, compassion, and dedication. And whereas Coach Schulteis, through his service and actions, has forever earned a distinguished place in Sussex Central High School and Delaware sports history. But most of all, he has earned a special place in the collective hearts of colleagues, students, and community members alike. Now, therefore, sir, be it resolved that the Sussex County Council hereby congratulates Coach Phil Schulteis upon his retirement and proclaims Saturday, February 25th, 2017, as a day for all Delawareans to honor his service and achievements. So please help me welcome him.
This prop with patterns on the back, and we might all be the same dress. We want to have pictures at the end, and we might dismiss the lucky finalists. See you shortly.